Because I think they heard anyway.
I think so.
Like, cut off.
Yes, I owe this all to the cutoff.
Nice. Now, when did you get your hair done?
2 weeks ago.
Very nice.
And prior to that, 6 months. So Jeanette was very upset with me.
She's like, you must be back in 3 months. I know. But it's addicting.
I mean, we don't want
to get too much into the cutoff because we're here for Fields of Ambrosia. But
tis true.
It's really nice to treat yourself nice.
It is.
I think that's our segue, coming back to Fields of Ambrosia. Did you see what I did there?
I did.
Yes, because I think your spot is really, it's not my new favorite because it's been my favorite for a while, but to do something nice for yourself or nice for your home. And I think people forget to do that. And I'm rubbing my hands because I have arnica oil on them now. And I think people forget to treat themselves nicely.
They do. I mean, we're always so rushed to do things. We run out of time. We don't have time to take a bath.
Yeah.
We, you know, jump in the shower, you're out in 3 minutes.
Right.
You don't pamper ourselves very much because we're always on the go, on the go.
Right, absolutely. And I think that's one of the things that I've accomplished this year is taking more baths.
Yeah.
And just like taking, you know, 15 minutes, maybe half an hour.
Yeah.
To just soak, you know, and not have anything electrical because it's not safe.
No. But a glass of wine works.
Yay. You know, at 10 o'clock in the morning, who's going to doubt that?
No, I'm taking bath at night.
Okay. Mine usually happens during the day when the kids are at school, but that's okay. Okay. So Fields of Ambrosia, let's go behind the whole premise of Fields of Ambrosia. What does this store encompass?
Well, it encompasses natural bath and body care. I started 12 years ago.
Mm.
And it grew from a very small company that I just was making bath salts and bar soaps for myself and my family. And then it grew into what we have today, which is a store full of men's products, baby products, pampering products, facial care products.
Yeah,
and so we kind of offer pampering as well as maintenance and therapy, using essential oils, using flowers and herbs from our gardens and other gardens in the valley.
Well, what I like is that when I came in to get a product, you read about all these secret products that people are putting in to their stuff that's not good for you. You try to do good things. Going into your store, I knew exactly what was in my lotion. I knew exactly what was in the bath salts or whatever you put out there. That's what you made.
7 years ago, I joined an organization called Truth in Labeling.
Mm-hmm.
And you submit, you know, all of your labels, how you do your ingredients. Mine are all listed with their Latin names as well as their English names. So you can see exactly what's in there. And if there's a question about one of the longer names, which is usually an additive of some kind that's normally a plant derivative, it sounds chemical, but it's not. But we know what it is and we can tell you it and explain what it is.
Absolutely. Now, I'm better now, but this past weekend, I have to admit, I went off your skincare, the tea tree product for a week. I had the worst breakout of my life, and I'm like, I'm 43 now, and this is still happening, but it was because I went off.
Well,
you got to take care of your skin. You got to exfoliate,
especially,
you got to use that tea tree.
Especially if you know that you are prone to breakouts.
Yeah.
I mean, adult acne is more prevalent now, the same as psoriasis in children and the elderly. And so we take care of both of those.
Yeah.
Our eczema psoriasis line is really popular, as well as our tea tree line for acneic skin.
And you have the spritzer that works really
well.
There's
the toner, there's a lotion, the scrub.
Yeah.
And, you know, a lot of people, you know, will wash their face and call it good to go. And that works. But if you're trying to maintain problem skin, you really need to cleanse and tone and then moisturize.
Yeah.
You know, three
so
prongs
after.
And it doesn't take that long.
No, it doesn't. Because sometimes I've gone to bed and I've either forgotten, I wake up, I'm like, oh, I just don't feel as good. You know, it takes 1 minute really to do everything. So it's worth it. But let's
So how is that oil doing? Is it starting to go in? Yeah.
And I like arnica oil because I think it's I have some in my hockey bag actually for when I get hit by the puck or something gets swollen.
Right.
Or
well,
whatever.
We infuse our own arnica oil in jojoba, which is one of the nicest oils to use because it sinks into your skin really quickly.
Yeah.
And then the arnica actually gets to work on the bruising and the muscle pain and all of that.
Yeah.
And I've been using it a lot this past week
because
I am doing a lot of things.
I know, you have been doing a lot of things. Now, this was news to me this morning and I was like, oh, what? But it's great news.
Yes.
It's great news for the store. You're moving.
We are moving. We've been here in Norcross Circle for 5 years. And we had the opportunity presented to us 3 weeks ago to move to Main Street.
That quick?
That quick.
Wow.
And well, it was one of those take the chance now,
yes,
or lose it again. And
right,
and I've had an opportunity to move to Main Street several times in the past few years, but the space has never been quite right. Too small, too big, now it's just right.
Mm.
It's like the Goldilocks syndrome.
Right. But you nailed it.
But we got it. So we're going to be moving into the Tarbury building, which is now housing Chef's Market and Luna Gallery.
Yes.
Kelly Rogers is downsizing and wanted to leave Main Street. And so we were going to originally switch stores.
Right.
And then my next door neighbor, Nancy at Nancy's Alterations and Yarn, got wind of this, and she came and said, well, I could use a bigger space.
Just to make it interesting.
Just to make it a little more interesting. So Luna Gallery is moving into Nancy's Alterations. Nancy's Alterations is moving into Fields of Ambrosia.
Okay.
And Fields of Ambrosia is moving to Main Street.
That's amazing.
Into the old Luna Gallery
Very
space.
Cool. This is going to be big for you guys. I'm
so
very excited.
We're really excited.
I have to say, it's a little bittersweet for me because you're not going to be that far, but you're not going to be like right upstairs.
I know, one more block. Use the other door.
It'll be good for me. So aches and pains, you're moving, a lot of heavy stuff. You got bruising going on yourself.
I got bruising going on.
I know.
Let me tell
you.
So what I brought today was just some products that helped me personally get through a lot of heavy lifting, moving,
yes,
bumping into things, using muscles over and over that I don't necessarily use that often over and over again. And so we start with a company that I've been carrying for quite some time called Dreamtime. And they make wraps and eye pillows.
If you keep it right here,
oh, okay,
you can still see it.
Sure.
Yeah.
And they're filled with buckwheat hulls. You can do cold therapy or hot therapy with
them. I
like
them. That. Because it's, say, like 20 minutes of cold,
and
take
then,
it off, and then you can heat
after 24
hours.
And then do hot, and you're supposed
hours.
To do it like seven times.
Right.
Cold, hot, cold,
right.
hot, cold, hot.
Yeah, cold. Well, cold for the 20 minutes for like the first 24 hours, and then you start
switching,
yeah.
Correct. And this is really nice. It's got a big Velcro wrap on it, so you can wrap it around your lower back. You can put it across your shoulders.
Nice. What is this filled with?
Buckwheat hulls, and it also has a pocket in there, so you can remove the packet of hulls and run the piece through the washer.
Very
so
nice.
It's really nice, and it helps immensely.
It holds the cold?
It holds the heat or the cold.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Okay.
Yeah.
So I know, say, you have some bath salts. One of my favorite.
Do and that is the Raindrops Muscle Therapy Bath Salts. Turn it the other direction. Sorry about that. It's one of the first combinations I made. This is the line that I made for my sister,
yes,
when she was going through her cancer treatments.
Yes.
And it has sweet birch oil, ginger oil, lavender, black pepper oil, all very warming and all very soothing to tired and stiff muscles
I
or sprains or whatever.
Yep.
And so that is my bath salt of choice every night for the past 7 days.
Wonderful. I think that's what you gave me when I had a sore back.
Yes, I did. And then we also have our Arnica cream with all of those same essential oils in it.
And that's more of a lotion?
Actually, it's a very thick cream, so you massage it in, and the massaging action along with the oils really helps to loosen up the kinks.
Arnica's been the new hot up-and-coming,
it's been around forever, but
you see it more
It's a
now.
New hot word, yeah.
Right. Do you have Arnica in it? Yes, it does.
It does.
And then,
and then
the
of
oil.
Course, we do our own infusion of the Arnica oils.
Okay.
And then after a hot bath, usually no problem falling asleep, but if I do, we also have a sleep mask by that same company, Dreamtime, and that's filled with lavender flowers.
Oh, nice.
That one you don't need to put into a microwave or into the freezer. That one you just put it on and just inhale.
Yeah.
And it blocks out the light. So if you have any troubles with that, if your partner is watching TV or whatever, you know.
Get that TV out of the bedroom. Jeez.
And then when you wake up in the morning, if you can't get going, if you don't have time for other pampering things, we do these wonderful little shower bombs. Specifically,
so
the Wakey Wakey Bomb.
Yes, the Wakey Wakey Eggs and Bakey. Smells like bacon, doesn't it?
It does. No. Actually, it's rosemary and bacon.
Yum.
You put it on the floor of the shower, and it slowly fizzes out and fills the shower with the aromatherapy of the essential oils.
Now,
so that one
rinses away after?
Yeah, it just melts and just down the drain.
So yeah, it says it has a little citric acid, witch hazel, rosemary, and peppermint. That sounds good. Now sleepy time.
And then there's sleepy time for the evening
lavender.
Shower if you don't have time
chamomile.
For the long hot bath.
Okay. They also have Breathe Easy,
which
is
one for
citric, eucalyptus, and spearmint.
Yes, and that's when you're really congested, you can't breathe.
Yeah.
And you fill that shower with eucalyptus and
Deb,
woo!
What's this one?
That one is for the very adventurous. That's our two-person shower bomb called Aphrodisia.
Deborah! My goodness! It's a, let's see, witch hazel, patchouli, sandalwood, and plumeria?
Yes. Hawaiian flower.
Oh, really?
Yes.
All right.
So very sensual.
Well, there
scent.
You go. Okay.
And then we do another one that I say, if you wake up feeling blue in the morning, use the blue one.
The blue.
And that would be the jasmine.
Oh, jasmine.
Jasmine is an antidepressant. And if you're just, you know, a little bit, I don't really want to do anything. I don't want to go to work today. I don't want to use that one. And all of a sudden your
never
spirits
here,
will just
but I can
lift
imagine.
And you're ready to go.
Okay. And this one is probably going to be my favorite, the white tea and ginger. Oh, my
yeah,
gosh.
That one is a very light floral.
Oil. Slip.
A light floral scent with a little bit of ginger. So there's some spice and there's some white tea and there's a little floral in there. So just nice soft scent.
All right.
No therapeutic qualities other than it just smells great.
Yeah, and that just makes you feel good anyway. Okay, so website, Deb, where can they find, because they can order all this online if they can't make
they
it
can.
Into the new shop.
Fieldsofambrosia.com.
Fieldsofambrosia.com, okay. And so you're going to close the doors on the old shop when?
Tomorrow afternoon at 4 o'clock.
Tomorrow afternoon at 4, and when do you open the new
shop?
And
we will reopen on Thursday at 10 a.m.
Okay, so you have a few days in between. You can still order online, so don't panic.
Right, well, we won't be shipping anything until the end
but
of
that's
the week
because
we will be in transition.
Okay.
You can order online or you can just call the store. Since we make everything in the store, you know, if you order online, we ship it from the store. If you call us at 603-356-3532, we'll ship it from the store.
Perfect.
So either or.
All right. Well, Deb, thank you so much. Good luck with your move.
Oh, we're excited.
Yeah, it's going to be an exciting move for you. So thanks again for coming here. I know you got a lot on your plate, so I appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
All right, folks. Tomorrow's show's coming up, 7:30 live here on the same Bat Channel. Rob Clark will be hosting. He's going to have Great Glen Trails. They have Tin Mountain, of course. Watch and win. And before we go, Tim from Conway, congratulations. You had the right answer. I can't remember the question that it was. Was it Webster Trail?
The less popular trail.
I think it was the Webster. Webster.